the Babe Ruth Network. It's a beautiful day here in Jensen Beach, Florida for the 2016 Babe Ruth Softball World Series. I'm here with the 8 and under Manassas Blue and Gray. You guys excited to be here?
Yeah!
These girls have done awesome. Last year they were our World Series champions, and hopefully they are hoping to do that again. So I'm here with my player of the game, Miss Luana. Tell me, what made you the player of the game today, honey?
I caught pop-up. I backed up my shortstop friend, Chloe.
All right. Well, it sounds like you did a great job in today's game. So, Samantha, how has it been being here with your team? You had a lot of fun today?
Yeah, I had a really good time. We're all working together, and we're having a really good time.
I'd love to hear that. And finishing everything up, what are your expectations for the World Series this year, honey?
My expectations, well, me being with this team has already, like, I have no more expectations because this team is awesome, and I hope that we win World Series again.
I love to hear that, Manassas. We're going to get big things for the World Series, right, guys?
Yeah!
All right, let's get a go, Manassas, on three. One, two.